Which main position?
Okay.
Favorite player. Favorite team? Good, I like it. Alright, we got some good answers so far. Your turn. Name.
Nolan.
Favorite position?
Pitcher.
Favorite, wait, Nolan, what's your last name?
Johnny
Echo. Oh, that makes sense. Favorite player?
Trevor
Bauer. Trevor Bauer! Okay, that's an interesting one. And favorite team?
Dodgers.
Oof, wrong hat. name? Favorite player? Good. Favorite team?
Dodgers.
What do you mean, or Angels? Pick one.
Dodgers.
Oh, goodness. And favorite position? Perfect.
Ori.
Okay.
My favorite player.
Yep.
Shohei Ohtani.
Love that. Favorite team?
Angels.
Okay. Favorite position?
Second base.
Nice. Nice. You guys all know why you're here today? Yeah.
Fielding.
Yeah, exactly what we're doing. We're just going to hopefully give you guys some tools. That'll give you guys some homework to practice on. So when you get home, do the same exact thing. Sound good? Okay, I lied earlier. We're gonna have a little bit of fun. Not too much fun, but just a little bit of fun today. Alright? But my main goal is making sure that you guys learn something so that way you go home. Now you're not on an hour drive home and dad's like, did you have fun today? You're like, yeah, okay, but what did you learn? You're like, nothing. But I had fun. Like that's not my goal. Okay? I hope you guys actually take something away. Okay? If you guys have any questions, A, I speak fast. Like, sometimes I get excited and I talk really fast, okay? So just tell me, hey, coach, I got a question. Okay, B, I also speak another language. I speak infield, okay? So sometimes when I'm speaking infield and it doesn't make sense to you, then you guys got to let me know. So that way I can make sure I translate it into English. Sound good? Did everyone understand me so far?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Just making sure I'm not speaking infield yet. Sound good? Okay, we're going to start off, you guys. You're just going to take some ground balls. So you guys go to that corner, okay?
Well, coach, which glove should I use?
Whichever one squeezes the ball. Alright. Use the one doesn't squeeze the ball. So, once you use your hand on the glove. Go this way with the bit. There you go. Perfect right there. Nice and easy. You guys can just drop off to the side. Nice. You look behind the net. Nice. Yep. Good. Good. Nice work.
Take every time the ball finds it, so I think the correct spot.
Nice little warm-up. You can toss it.
Ori, one more, he says. Let's go.
Here you go. Good. Not bad. Let's go. Two more rounds, boys. Take two each. Good. Kid. Good. Don't forget the ball. Good. Last round. Yes. Yes.
That's good.
Good job. Last one. Good. Okay, real quick question. You guys want to drink water?
Yeah, you can move that stuff wherever you need to.
I just want to get run over.
This is actually really nice turf.
Yeah, it is.
I hate the older turf. It's like Velcro almost.
Mm.
Just kills me.
I'm curious what this one is, because honestly, this is the Kentucky bluegrass.
Yeah.
Do they have that?
They do. Well, they do have that.
What's that?
The black BBs.
Oh, this one is good.
Yeah, that one.
Recording?
Yeah.
There it is.
I'm just going to take a break.
All right, boys. Okay. Do any of you guys have a pancake?
I don't think we brought it.
Man, I did not bring it.
No? Okay, don't worry about it. The only reason why I usually have four, but I had to give one to a kid yesterday because I told him to use it for a week before we saw him. All right. You guys have one here, one here, one here, one here. Maybe you can swear.
So funny. I was going to bring my pancake.
I want you to get on your knees real quick. Get on your knees. Perfect. Face each other. So you face you. Okay. All we're going to do is we're going to isolate the hands. Does anybody know what isolate means?
No.
I guess so. It means we're just going to only focus on your hands. Okay, does that make sense? Okay. So all I want you guys to do, you guys know how to throw short hops back and forth to each other? Okay, let me see it. Go ahead and practice. Good. Three more. Yes. Yes. Good. Okay, relax. Hold balls. Okay. I want you guys to take focus on this because, and really take this away from you. You're only as good as your tosses. So when you're tossing, and you're tossing it way over here or somewhere different, you're not helping your teammate get better. Okay? Now, your coaches are always going to help you, but you guys can help each other get better. Make sense? So I want you guys to really focus on this stuff. Alright? Right now, we're going to go ahead and use two hands in the middle. Where did my glove at? We're going to use two hands in the middle.
My glove hurt.
Okay. One thing that I really want you guys to focus on is this thing right here on your hand. When you use two hands, do not squeeze your glove. Don't squeeze it. Because I don't want the glove to catch the ball, I want your hands to catch the ball. Make sense? Okay? Toss me ball. Perfect. So we're always going to do short hops underneath. Oh, you have one hand. Right there. My glove doesn't squeeze you one bit. That one bit shot. Grab that ball in my hand. Because if not, then I got to grab it and then I got to transfer it in. It just gets too long. Don't squeeze this glove in this one. So, all I want to see you guys do, I want to see if we're able to get to five first. We're going to go one, bro, perfect, except, watch me. Do that again, watch me. Watch my hands go. Are they going back towards me or forward out? Always. Focus on making sure your hands get away from you. By the time that you catch, when you're on your feet, I want your hands to feel like they're in front of you. You guys ever heard the triangle, the fielding triangle? Is that a yes or no?
Yes.
Sure, what is it? You said yes, what is it? Perfect, good. It's the same concept. As you get older, 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 it's the same concept, okay? Have you guys ever heard of a funnel? Don't do it. Don't think about it. There's no point. All you need to think about is just catch the ball. You catch first, you move second. If you're thinking funnel at the same time that you catch, that means you're moving too much. This thing's moving, you're moving, there's just too much movement going on. All I want you to think is just catch and freeze. Catch, count to two. Good, done. Catch, count to two. Good, done. That's all I want you to focus on right now. Okay? Matter of fact, all of you go on that side. On that side. You go on that side. Go inside. Perfect. Toss me those two balls behind you. Perfect. All I want you to do is catch it, count to two. Ready? Two hands. Spread the knees. Turn. turn your body towards me a little bit. Right there. Good. Maybe like a half move. You flare out this way. Good, 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 good. Perfect. Yeah. Back up a little bit. There we go. Perfect right there. Turn your body. There we go. Perfect. I'm going to toss you two in a row. You got to catch and count to two. Did you catch that or did the glove catch that? Was it in your hand at the time that it hit your glove? We don't want any second movement. Just here you go. Here's another one. We get two. Better. One more. Good. There's one. I like that one. There you go. One. Good. It's in your hand. Good. It's in your hand. That's all I want to see. Here you go. Yes. In your hand. Oops. Yes. In your hand. I cannot see. Good. In your hand. Keep it freeze out front. There it is. Very nice. Let's keep rolling, boys. Yep. Kinda. Did you catch that?
Yeah.
Was it clean? If you have to think about it, it's a yes or no. If you have to think about it, it's a no. Here we go. There's a good one. No. Here we go. Good. Meet the ball at the top or at the bottom. There we go. Meet the ball when it bounces. There we go. We're just trying to create a short hop. Yes. There it is. Very nice, dude. There you go. Yes. 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 Yep. Yep. Oh. Oh. You guys hear the sound now? When it hits your glove and your hand is right on top of it, does it move around? Does it rattle around anywhere? Perfect. I like to call that no rattle. Anytime you catch the ball, there should be no rattle. Does that make sense? I don't want to hear it. That's just sound smart. Okay? You're not a baby. You don't have no rattle anymore. Okay? Catch that thing clean. Here we go. We got three in a row now. Here we go. One. Good. Two. Good. Three. Good. Why? Rattle or no rattle? Is that one rattle or no rattle?
Rattle?
There we go. No rattle. Good. Yes. One. Good sound. Two. Good sound. Three. Good sound. I like that. One. Really good sound. Two. Three. Very nice. Let's keep it going. This is going to seem so small, so tedious, so boring, but it's one of the most important things you can do. One. Very good sound. Two, yes. Three, good. One, two, three, very nice. One, two, three. One of the most important pieces of this is just making sure that hand is there on time. Because they're so used to squeezing their glove and just trying to catch it with their glove that you see them catch and then they're like spending 3 seconds to try to find it. So, like, forcing them to keep that thing wide open and just grab it, grab it, grab it. I mean, you could do literally just 5 minutes of this. Just making sure, hey, did you secure that ball? Did you catch it? Yeah, but did you catch it? Not the glove. I need you to catch it. Okay. And you'll kind of see a little bit of the difference between it. Good job, boys. Let's keep going. See the ball bounce? Go get it. Good. Better. That's a good sound. One. Did you catch that? Thank you. Good. Did you catch that? Did you catch that one? Yeah, kid. You guys are starting to feel the difference. Good. Very nice. Good. That's a catch. That's a catch. That's a catch. Very nice. Let's keep it going, boys. That's a catch. Yes. Yes. Good. Good. Better. Yep. 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 Good. Good. Very nice. Keep it going. Last round if it's clean. Good. Very good. Yes. Relax your hands right here. Farther out in front of you. There you go. Relax right there. Turn them over the cap. There you go. Right now. So that's another thing is when I say push, for them it's like 2 feet. I just want 6 inches. Just done. Done. Something that you can control that's gonna get you to the top. That make sense? Just a little bit of space. I don't need it to be wham, wham. Make sense? Here we go. What I like to say is you're not an elephant. You don't have to be up here with the trunk. Okay? Here we go. There it is. Two more. 6 inches of space. There you go. Which for them probably doesn't mean anything. Good. 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 There we go. Yes. Two. Three. Very nice. Okay. Now we're going to go ahead and use that. Matter of fact, everybody stand up. Okay. Same exact thing. Nothing changes. Before we get to this, I want to make sure something is clear. When I say fielding position, what does that mean to you guys? Good. Good. Okay, when I say fielding position, this is what I do. This is when I'm going to start talking to infield. So if it doesn't start making sense, then let me know. Okay? At the time that you're just about to catch this ball, I want your weight on your right side. Your feet are offset. Your back is flat and your hands are forward. Yes, no? You think you get it? Yeah? Try it. Yeah, that's good, good, good. And now, last piece of it, your left toes are in the air. Yeah, there we go. Not both toes, there we go. So watch this. As I'm about to field this ball, are my feet even right now?
Yes.
Yes or no? Are they even? No. Which one's in front, my left or my right? Left. Good, good. Is my weight center or is you guys come over here? Or come where you can see me. Yeah. Is my weight center or is it to my right side?
Right side.
Good. Are my left toes in the air or my right toes in the air? Good. Is my chest up or my butt that way? Yeah, is my butt down or is my chest down?
Chest down.
Good. That's what I want you to think. Okay, so when coach or dad or mom or whoever yells at you. When you miss a ground ball, then get your butt down. Tell them no. And then, well, don't just tell them no. Tell them no and then tell them that I said it. Okay? And then they can come talk to me. Because watch what happens to my chest. Watch what happens to my face when my butt gets down. What happens? Where's my face going? Oof. That takes a bad hop and you guys are going to the hospital. And that's not a joke. Bam! Broke your nose. Who's ever got hit in the face before? Not fun. Right? You're out the game, now you can't go play with your friends, now you can't go to the pool, right? No fun. You cannot move from this spot, it isn't gonna happen, I'm stuck. Okay, but if I get here, woo, that thing takes a bad hop, I can get out of the way. First set of homework, on your way home, go Google or YouTube Floyd Mayweather. Say Floyd Mayweather defense. Floyd Mayweather defense. He's a boxer. He's known for something. It's called a shoulder roll. When he punches, all he does is this. Or when he's defending, all he does is this. Same exact thing. That ball comes, woo, I can get out the way. You don't box like this, because you will get hit every single time. Make sense? Same exact thing. I can stay athletic here. Okay, my feet are offset, so when I say this, I'm gonna say it fast. My feet are offset, my left toes in front of my right. My chest is low, my butt is high. My hands are in front of me, okay? This is the position that I want you guys to think about getting in every single time. Does that make sense? Yes. Okay, before you do it, everybody come out here. I want you to try it. Just get to a baseball, get to a baseball. I don't care which one. Get to a baseball. Okay, now I didn't say touch the baseball. Drop the baseball. Thank you. Space out again. Okay, now everybody, I want you to pretend like you're fielding that baseball without touching the ball. get to not your fielding position, my fielding position. The one that I want. Ready, freeze. Don't move. Don't move. Good, good. You're not 6'3 yet. Put your feet closer, a little bit together. There, not. There you go. Put this one back out in front. Not that way. There you go. Good. Freeze. Don't move. There you go. Good. Put your hands out. There you go. Good. Better. Put your feet closer together. Yes. There we go. Good. I like that. And you. Get these ones up here farther. Put your feet closer together. There you go. Now you feel a little bit more athletic. Good. Okay, everybody stand up. Relax. Okay. Did everyone feel those corrections that I just made to your body? Yeah? Did you make those corrections on your own? You think you got it? Let's see it. Ready, go. Good position. Good. Stand up. Relax. Do it again. We're gonna hold it for 10 seconds. Ready, go. 10, 9, don't let that drop. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, what comes after 4? 3? Oh, okay. 3, 2, 1, relax. Very good, very good. That is the position that I want you guys in. So your first round of ground ball, I wasn't going to say anything, I'm just going to let you be. But now, when we end with ground balls, I want to see everybody get to that ball right home, ready to go. Does that make sense? Okay, now I got one ball, actually I got two baseballs, give me those two. Give me two lines. Before we get to anything else, I got to make sure this is good. Right there, perfect. All I want to see you guys do, you're going to start that line, you're just going to walk. That's it. Hold, pull, right that spot. Okay? It cannot be like this. You can't get there and go. No, it's got to be smooth. It's got to be quick. Okay? Make sense? In rhythm. Let me see it. First two. Ready to go. Just walk. Not bad. Let's see the next group. Go. Just walk. Not bad. You're not 6'3 yet. What should you do? Thank you. Good. Next group. I don't like that one. Why? You went 1, 2, 1, 2. You did it like 3 times. It has to be 1, 2, and I'm ready to go. Okay, right, left, ready to go. Next group. Walk straight into it. 1, 2. Not bad, I like that. Here we go, one more time around. Go. Good job, there we go. One more time for you guys, go. There we go, not bad. Okay, now, relax, you guys are done. Okay, now, we're gonna start to take that spot. This time we're gonna jog. That's the exact spot. You gotta freeze. Nice easy jog. Nice easy jog. You gotta go 1, 2. That makes sense? Here we go. Go. Nice easy jog. No, jump to it. If you don't believe me, I'll show you. You jump to it. Again. Excuse me. Next group. Go. Gotta be right left. Not bad. There we go. Next group. Go. Nice light jog. Very good. Next group. Yes. Next group, go. This might seem like the most elementary stuff you can do, but it's just the same repetition of the body can do exactly what. Because infield to me. Go, next group. Infield is boring. It's boring. It's the same over and over again. Next group, go. Very nice. Next you go. Next you go. Oh yeah. Next you go. Next you go. Next year, go. Who started? Go get water. Good work. Good work.
Yeah, no, it's these things that
you rush through or overlook and don't spend the time on.
100%. 100%. 100%. And this is, for me personally, this combats a lot of different things. I'm sure you guys have probably seen it or even used it, that three cone drill. You set up a cone right here, and like a cone right here.
Yep.
You got to get around the whole cone.
Yeah. Yep.
I get it for their age because it's just getting their feet to stay active.
Uh-huh.
But as you get older and older and older, that movement is not efficient. Because I got guys hitting this ground ball at 95-plus miles an hour. And he's also getting down the line in 4.3 seconds. So this wasted movement does nothing for me to get all the way back. I personally hate it. Any high schooler, college guy, stop moving. You just went to L.A. just to go to Petco Park. Doesn't make any sense. Walk straight. I took 3 steps, I got the same exact spot. Now, a lot of people think it's like the momentum aspect.
Yeah.
But for me, there is enough momentum, I just have to change the momentum after I catch it. Center the ball, get going. That's it. Versus trying to create momentum and now I see you guys get jammed up and it just, so all those showcase videos, that stuff is just, get it out of it. I don't want to see that. In the cup game time, I just want you to see this ball right here. So there's a lot, like I said, there's a lot of different reasons behind it, but it's tough. As you get higher and higher and higher levels, and my biggest thing is, I'm not going to teach these kids that 2 + 2 = 3, and then all of a sudden at a certain age, they're like, hey, you can't do that anymore. It's like, I've been doing it for my whole life, why would I not? So that's my philosophy. Okay, go back. I didn't really want you to get water. I know you're not tired. I want you to stop thinking. See if you can repeat it. This time it has to be a dead sprint. But, go back, you take a right step. Actually, I lied. Start with the right foot over this pipe. Start with the right foot over this pipe. Remember, don't let your hands get any closer to your body. I step two. What's up to you? Or like a painting? Do you paint your leg? Oh, all right. You're going to step over with your right foot, okay? You're just going to stand right here. I'm going to toss you a ball, you're going to go catch, freeze, and that's it. That's all you're going to do. Make sense? What do you think? Is it inside of your glove? Huh? It should be caught with your hand inside of your glove. Make sense? Good, step over with your right foot. Ready, freeze. Very good, give that ball back, give that ball. Ready, where are you going? What's your left foot doing?
Oh.
Nice. Nice. Nice, good job, make sure that thing's caught. Very good. Very good. Okay, now I gotta make sure I let you guys know this. At the same time your glove is touching your left toe is touching. So don't catch it. Okay, here we go, let's try it. There you go. Left toe's got laid at the same time. Boom, that's good. Boom, that's good, yes. Hey, and that's the second movement. We catch it first, we move second. There we go. If I told you for the rest of your life you can make money, all you gotta do is catch a baseball. You don't have to throw it to first base. As soon as there's a runner on first, you catch it, it's an automatic double play. Yeah. Yeah, I take it, shoot. All I have to do is catch it, as soon as I catch it. Even if it's a ground ball, as soon as I catch it, he's automatically out at first base. Catch it first. Beautiful. That was good. Beautiful. Love that. Beautiful. Love that. Like that. Make sure that chest is low. Good. Love that. Ooh. Where those hands go, they go back and forward. They go back and forward. Do they go towards me or towards you? Get them going away from you. Get them going away from you, okay? There you go. Use those hands, don't use the glove. Good. We're just focusing on routine one. Good. Good, better. Good. Yes. 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 So, I like to emphasize the hands getting away from you, specifically your shoulders. Because what it's doing is now they're getting in the mindset that I need to go attack that. Because that ball right there, that's a medium hop, that's a bad hop. No, it's not. Go get it. Go get it. Because if it's not a short hop, then just relax. If you're not going to get the short hop, just relax. Now you get the long hop. But as long as I'm thinking, a short hop's not right. That's not a short hop. That's just a push hop. But that can be a short hop too. I just got to make sure I'm getting my base, getting my body there.
So I know a lot of people, they hear me and I say, go get that short hop, because I want you to create that. But that doesn't mean the ball that's hit straight to you, you should just push it. You don't have to as long, just catch it. But the more that I can get you in tune with, like, I can change my sights to what a short hop can be, the less I get. I hate that. I can't stand that. That ball is right there. It's like, nah, just stay down there. Go get that. So that's just kind of the why behind it. Sorry, if you guys have any questions.
No, that's great.
That's great.
Yes. Keep your hands out there. Good. Very good. Keep your hands out there. Good. It'll stick, I promise you. Keep your hands out there. Very nice. Keep your went this way at all, that ball's in the middle. Especially on those crappy fields you guys all play. Yeah. Like, those Huntington Beaches tore up.
Yeah. Everyone plays on it.
There you go. Very good. Yeah. What happened to your hands? You don't even see, that's the beauty of it. He has no idea. Doesn't feel it at all.
Tanner, you're doing this. You need to go yes. out. Out. We're trying to correct yes. something, right?
Let's take the forward. Yes! A little better. Oh, here you go. Give me out. Here you go. Better. Always in front. Oh, there you go. Always in front. Good. There you go, good. Very nice. Last two, boys, last two. Good, it's one. Very good.
Now they're always fielding in that position. They're always at the top of the triangle now. And like I said, it doesn't have to be like it's 2 feet of, it's just relax in front, kill it. Kill the hop. Okay, you guys got the first part. We got a catch. Catch and throw or what? Are they the same or they're different?
Different.
Catch and throw are different. They are not the same. You guys got the first part. Now we're gonna mix in the second part. Okay, we gotta mix in the second part. Come on, bro.
Everybody come to me really quickly. Everyone take four cones.
No.
Take four cones. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we go. Give me this.
I know you have more. You're supposed to hand them out. Captain, you're teaching a puddle. That's what we're doing.
It's four. We just four. Perfect. Here, give me those.
No.
Yeah, right. Is that three or four? Okay. I want everybody. You guys are gonna see, I think I know what you're talking about, but you're gonna see how that plays a part now. Everybody go over there, somewhere, get away from me.
Coach, so funny how you're talking about this. My daughter has the same, well, she's a softball player.
Uh-huh.
And
hey, wait, not that far. Come in here. Give me two right here, two right there. Take a box, just like this, right in front of your feet. Yeah, softball's notorious for that. Hate that. They're so notorious for like, get your hands going this way. It's like, for what?
Yeah.
Catch the freaking ball.
So she has 50% through there right now.
Yeah, just like everyone's trying to go this way. It doesn't make sense. Catch it here. Move. That's it. My hands never get back to my gut or chest or belly button. Just catch it, move. That's it. That's all you're doing. Okay. What the heck? Practice or somewhere where you can do it over and over and over again. Here. This one's yours. Put it in the middle of your box. Middle of your box. Middle of your box. Perfect. Okay. You watch out for a second. This is going to be my test one. Okay. What I want to see you guys do, we're going to start off in fielding position. What does that look like? Show me. Yes, really good, except you're not 6'3". Put that foot back. Yeah, that's really good. But get it outside of your box. Your feet can never be inside of your box. So it's going to look like this. Watch me. My right foot's going to be a little bit back. My left foot's going to be forward. I'm going to be in my fielding position right here. That make sense? Good. Let me see it. Good. Okay, when I say switch, all I mean is for you to replace your feet. Okay, so when I say switch, you're gonna go like this. You're gonna clap, you're gonna go 1, 2, and you should be on this side of the box. Okay? Then I'm gonna say reset. You're gonna reset your feet, you're gonna get in a good fielding position. I'm in the same exact spot almost. I'm going to say switch. You can go boom, one, two. Notice my hands don't ever get in here. Okay? I catch it out front. I stay out front. All I'm doing is just making sure I get to my throwing position. I catch it out front. I stay out front. I'm right here. I can do this all day long. Boom. 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 Does that make sense? Okay. We're going to go one time around. Get your spot. Good, fill the position. Now notice my feet. Sorry, before I continue. Notice how my feet were replacing. I'm just moving to the left side of the box. We're all going left. Okay? I'm not jumping. I'm not doing that. I'm not crossing my feet. I'm not doing this. All it is, I'm just turning with it. Next section. Turn. Next section. Turn. Next section. Turn. Make sense? Okay, go ahead and try it. I'm going to close my eyes. Go ahead and try it on your own. Pretend like I don't see you. Box on that side of your body. Good. Okay, feel the position. And ready, switch. Freeze, don't move. Nobody freaking move. Nobody move. Stop moving. You gotta get to a spot right there. Yeah. We're throwing. Good. Look left. We're getting to our throwing spot now. Bend your knees. There we go. Freeze it. Stop. Hey, relax, dude. You're fighting me. There we go. There you go. Put your hands together. You're not throwing yet. Good. Relax. Look left. Good. That's the spot you should all be in. Good. Now I'm going to say reset. Go ahead and get to your fielding position. Ready, go. Don't move. There you go, athletic position. Hey, just so you know, I'm letting you know this right now, this is going to be a danger for you. You gotta get those knees out. Good. Get your arms away from your body a little bit. There we go, good. Relax, good. There we go. Okay, reset the feet. Feel the position. And go. Is everyone ready to throw? I hope so. This is our throwing position now. Good. I like that. Feel the position. And get to throwing position. Go. Feel the position. Throwing position. Feel the position. You throw position. You don't throw a baseball like that. Yeah. Good. Here we go. And now we're right back to where we started. That wasn't bad for the first time. Let's see if we can do it again. Feel the position. Throwing position. Go. Feel the position. Throwing position, go. Put that toe down. Thank you. Feel the position. Toe up. Thank you. Throwing position, go. Feel the position. Throwing position, go. Feel the position. Reset the feet. There we go. Now you can see those things. They know exactly what you're talking about. He didn't have no idea what you were talking about. That's the beauty of this. You guys got to be able to get there every single time. Here we go. Fill the position. Throwing position. Go. Fill the position. Reset the feet. Throwing position. Go. Put that foot down. There you go. Fill the position. Throwing position. Freeze. Nobody move. Close. Good. Good. Hey, strong position. I can't just be here falling over. I gotta be here. Bam! I'm strong. Try to knock me over, it won't happen. I'm strong, ready to go. Here we go, again. Good position. Good position. Go. Ooh, I saw you, Tan. I saw you. First. Fielding position. Long position, go. All of you guys, really good. That was a good one. Field position, reset the feet. Thank you. Go. Reset the feet. Field it and go. Reset the feet. Field it and go. Last, boys, everybody come to this one right here. One line. Actually, I lied. We're going to the red one over there. Go on that side, second line on that side. Keep the ball in your hand. Ooh, what is that? What are you doing? Sit here. Ball connect joint. Good. Put the ball in your hand. Good. When I say go, you're going to switch your feet. You're going to throw this ball into the net as hard as you can. Ready, go. Beautiful. Next guy. Here's the ball. There's the ball right there. Put it in your hand. Good. And go. Good job. Cleaning up the feet too, boys. I love this. If you hit me, I'm going to hit you. I'm just letting you know that right now. Here you go. Put it in your hand. Feel the position. Go. Good work. Here you go. Put it in your hand. Feel the position. Wait a second. You don't feel the ball right there. Thank you. Go. Nice job. Feel the position. Go. Nice job. Feel the position. Go. Nice job. Holy cow. You guys, so much better. I don't ever, well, I might not be there, but you should never, if you're always doing this, your feet should never cross. They're never going back here, especially back here. This, I don't mind sometimes, but I want them to just replace and I can throw. That make sense? Matter of fact, watch him. What is he doing? Did he do this? Did he cross? I have no idea who that is. I have no idea who that is. But I just looked up and he's doing the same exact thing. Yes or no? Did you guys see it? Yeah, yeah. So that's all we're gonna do. We're gonna go one more time through. Let's see it. Go! Nice job! Here go ball. Go! Do it again. Did you forget what we're doing? Go. Nice work. Go. Nice work. Feet always in place. Go. Nice work. Yeah, I'm just letting you know right now you're gonna be efficient. That is cool. Go. Nice work. Good feet. Go. Good. If you hit me, I'm gonna hit you. Ready? Good job. Okay, here's my last part. You can't stop running until you get to that cone. So you can't do this any longer. All of you guys, do this right here. Right? Yeah? I wanna see this. This is a baseball player right here. This is what I like to see. Yeah, you know it. This is what I like to see. What did I do? Kept going. That's right. Kept going. You guys can't stop until you get to the yellow cone. Here you go. Oh, my bad. Do it again.
Pour it back.
Boom, go. No, don't shut the slice. Just go. Not right now, shut the slice, at least. Wow, holy great. I Yeah, the green's better. Yes. Thanks for asking. Here, I'm going to throw you short hop instead. Again, only way that you can keep going is if you good. Good, keep going. There you go. Good word. That's okay. I like two shuffles. We got to know when to use it. That's a great job. Good work. Kind of. Catch it first. Hey, you target one, target two. You can't get to target two without having. There we go. Good job. Good job. Good job. Nice work. Good work. Two more. Good work. Great job. Good water, boys. We got one last round of ground balls. You guys are done.
Very good. Really good. Good adjustments. This is great. Just the fine details.
It's just the little stuff. And now, the hard part about this is like doing it over and over and over. And just when they think they got it down, guess what? You keep doing it over and over and over until it starts to become secondhand nature for them, muscle memory, whatever you want to call it, mindlessness, whatever it is. Because if not, they're going to go away from one practice and be like, oh, wow, I got it down. That was great. And then they're going to do the same stuff they've been doing their whole life. So it's like just. The results to me means nothing. You caught it, you got it out. Great. Unless I'm in the championship game, I really don't care. And even then, I still don't care. You did it wrong. You caught it back here. You threw like this. It doesn't matter to me. You got the out. Great. Don't care. I'd rather you mess it up doing this perfectly and just sail this for whatever reason. And me saying, hey, that was a really good job, though. I like that. I'd rather see that than you do this. That's just me.
Yeah.
Okay. Same thing. At least they're gonna feel one time they're one of them's gonna stop and be like, I'm gonna say, what'd you stop for? They're like, well, I didn't. So they can feel. Thank you.
Can the more we do this, he's
perfect.
Here's
your first
place.
They're
gonna start more
that's more like your catcher, but that's okay. That's all you gotta do. 20 perfect ones as a group. As a group. Thank you.
Come here, boys.
20 and a half. And like,
done. Just make them feel what they need to feel and go home. Now we need to take 50 milligram balls and then they're like, oh, dad's yelling at me. This is just 20. Done. Well, obviously, I'd probably do more if it was actual practice, but it's like, I mean, I don't know if you guys golf, but it's like, I'm not gonna go to the range and hit 120 balls. I just wanna get it so I feel good. Then I'm screwed, I'm leaving. I don't need to hit myself. We say this all the time. You don't need to hit yourself out of a field. These guys are in the cage, they're just hacking. Hey, why are you still there? Oh man, I gotta feel. Stop hitting yourself out of a field. You felt it, get out. I don't care if it's one ball, get out. Same thing. Come here, boys. Oh yeah, go get your glove. Okay, before you leave, did everyone have fun? Good, I don't care. What did you learn today? Okay, in the language of infield, what did you just do? What is step one called?
Step one is.
What is that?
Coming back straight, but your butt can be down.
Good! I'll take that. What'd you learn?
Not the field.
What? Yeah, I gas pedal, a lot of shit.
I learned that you don't
you copy what he said. I'll come back. Think about something else. Give me something.
I learned that you put your weight on this side.
Good. Good. Give me something different. Spotlight's on you. Give me anything. Should you cross your feet or replace your feet? Got it, kid. Good. See, there's little things. Okay? Those are all things that I just have to keep playing and practice at home. I don't care if you do it in the mirror. I don't care if you do it with the dog in the backyard. It doesn't matter. Okay? And there's one more thing you should learn. Don't be a Dodger fan. Sound good?
Why?
Good work to you. Done. Go home. All you guys go to math.
I don't have math.
You should.